Well, I've got my favorite helicopter here, the E-flite Blade MCX. I think a lot of people have discovered this helicopter. We're all having an absolute blast with it. But you know, one thing that I've heard a number of reports about is people are a little confused about the binding process on these 2.4 gigahertz radios. The Blade MCX, of course, is a DSM-2 2.4 gigahertz system. Now, it has a bind process that you have to follow. It's very simple. And what I wanted to do is run through that, show you exactly how that thing works. It's pretty simple. So let's get started on that thing. Just take a watch at this. Now, this binding process will also work with your Vapor, which is also a DSM-2 model, and it'll also work with the Ember 2. They're all very similar in the process. So let's get started here. Let's begin the bind process by plugging the power connector into the receiver. You'll note that the light will come on flashing. When the light begins flashing, we'll turn the transmitter on in bind mode. Now, to turn the transmitter on bind mode, you have to push on the stick and it'll click, then turn the power on. You can hear the tone. After a few seconds, the light will go on solid. The helicopter is bound and ready to fly. We've completed the binding process on the MCX. Now, the binding process for the other airplanes is very similar, same sort of thing, so it's really quite simple. Don't be too concerned about it being difficult or hard to do. Thank you for visiting HorizonRC.com.